A mother in Washington, Indiana, will appear in court in connection to the death of her toddler. 23-year-old Marissa Aish faces charges of neglect of a dependent resulting in death and domestic battery resulting in death. First responders rushed her 16-month-old to Davies County Community Hospital on Monday. The child was then flown to Riley Hospital for Children and declared brain dead yesterday.